Endoscopy revealed erythematous mucosa at the ileocecal junction and some central mural thickening. Exploratory laparotomy was scheduled and non-viable ileum just proximal to the cecum was resected and ileostomy performed. Sometime later, the IgA containing immune complex mediated autoimmune disease and Shunline purpura was diagnosed.